Alright, so boom, before we get to the video, shout out to Keyshawn Cash for the first comment in my last video. If you guys want to shout out, be the first comment in this video, and you guys might just get a shout out, so guys, comment down below. Go, and let's get into the video. Yo, what's going on, guys? Sports City, today back in the video. What's good? So today, I'm going to be going back to my old roots a little bit, and we're about to react to Polo G, Martin, and Gina. So I know I said I was going to start by, you know, recording different content, but, you know, I kind of want to react to Polo G because Polo G is one of those artists that I just like, you know, off rip. I don't even have to listen to the song before to even like it, to even see if I like it, because I know Polo G is a good artist, and I know he's going to come out with a banger, especially when it's related to Martin and Gina. I don't know if you guys know about this, but it was a show back then, and I mean, it was pretty much a funny show. It was a goated funny show. And now Polo G's doing a video based off that show. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't watch it that often, so I don't really, like, I might get a few things, but I might not get a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? We're about to get into the video. But before we do that, everybody drop a like in this video right now and subscribe. If you guys have not subscribed yet, subscribe, because, bro, I looked at my stats earlier, and it said 70% of the people that are watching my videos are not subscribed. How, Sway? Drop a sub on my channel, put your noties on, and let's get into the video.
Tosh Money.
Damn, this looks real old. Wow, it looks just like the set. That's crazy.
I bet my last track probably get you locked.
I think about you on the road when I tell.
That was fire. I like how the. Yo, this is really heat. I really like this. Hold up, let's go back.
I bet my last track probably get you locked.
I think about you on the road when I tear down the booth. Girl, I can't wait till I get home. Fuck the shit out of you. Even though.
Yo, my son came in hot. He said, I can't wait to get home so I can F the ish out of you. That's crazy.
Girl, I can't wait till I get home. Fuck the shit out of you. Worst days, girl, you still kind of cute. If it go down, I'm gonna protect you, pull that stick out, shoot.
This was probably in an episode that I probably didn't see because I didn't watch it that often, but I do know about the show, so.
All I want is your love, I can't see no bitch after you. Off emotions, we did things that we didn't have to do. Scared of you leaving, I told lies when you asked for the truth.
Oh, yeah, I remember this part. This is one of the most famous episodes where he goes, step, get out of here. I don't need you, blah, blah, blah. And then she goes to walk outside. He goes, no.
Yes, if you the one, it's when I didn't have a clue. Maybe Martin and Gina, but yep. We ain't think about behind the scenes. The way I kill it, lose her voice when she trying to.
Hold on, I gotta go back a little bit. I wanna hear the lyrics.
Martin and Gina, but we ain't think about behind the scenes. The way I kill it, lose her voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches, we moved on to the finer things. Now you don't went from H&M to a designer fiend. He was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club.
Yo, I really like this. I super like this video. I like that it has the little square, I guess resolution, not really resolution, but like the square, you know how TVs back then were square, right? I mean, probably not a lot of you because a lot of you are young, but back then TVs were square and I like how it looks. I just like the way it looks. That's all I gotta say.
I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses independent.
Yo, this is crazy because not only is this a fire music video, but the song is fire, bro. Like, this is why I want to react to Polo G. Like, this is why.
You fucking with a scrub, girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub. I get this feeling in my stomach when you next to me. Man, I'm trying to get to know you sexually. Take you on shopping sprees for therapy. Move you out to Cali and my mattress taking care of me. I know sometimes I'm crazy. I was hoping you can bury me.
Probably another episode that was viral, but, you know. I didn't see this one. I'm just saying, I didn't see this one.
Beauty and the Beast, pretty girl with a gangsta. I swear you still the baddest in the room with no makeup. You the type of woman every hood nigga play for. I vow to stay 100, never change up.
Son looks crazy, bro. I saw a video on his Instagram. He was like, yo, if I ever look like this, just know the other guy is worse or he got shot.
That sundress, damn, your body so amazing. Love the way you smell, I'm addicted to your fragrance. It's something about you, but I really can't explain it. Just know that you mind, I tell that nigga he can save it. He was
That's mad funny, yo.
Playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking.
Oh, nah, why'd it look like that? I mean, I know, like, you know, when girls have makeup on and they cry, it runs down their face, but that looked crazy.
You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears fall.
That looked like a little too much.
But then it's licking your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses independent. Can't be fucking with a scrub. Girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub.
This has to be Polo G's best song / best music video. This is like top two, not two. So I'm beating up the red.
Thank you.
this actually his girl? Somebody comment down below. I don't really know, but yeah, comment down below. Something's about to happen because we still got mad time. We got like a minute left, and the music video's over, so something else about to happen.
Play that shit on TNT.
D-Mac on the fucking track.
What is this, like behind the scenes? And I feel like this, is this a different song?
Bonding over drugs and pain, dirty Sprite, share. Yeah. My dog was one of a kind, I know your type rare. I know life is a bitch and she don't fight fair. How the fuck I wake up from a dream to a nightmare? Left us behind, you seen that light glare.
Like, you can't even say that Polo G is not a goated artist. Like, this guy sounds so good on a track. He got bars, he got flow, and his beats sound crazy. Bro, this guy is like the perfect mix for a rapper nowadays. Like, this guy's a perfect rapper anytime, to be honest. Like, if even if he came out like 20 years ago, he'll be popping, no cap.
I know you walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your crib and see you right there? Nobody love you till you dead, that's when they might care.
Someone's showing him how to fall. Do epic shit. I've seen that before. I don't know if you guys ever watched Graham Stephan before, but he definitely has that on his desk. That's where I know it from. But anyway, that was Polo G, Martin, and Gina. One of the greatest videos, probably to date. Year to date. Not gonna hold you. Probably one of the best videos of you today. No cap. I can't think of anything else that can top this or has topped this in the last 8 months. I'm not gonna lie. But anyway, that was Polo G, Martin, and Gina. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought about it. You guys know what I thought about it. And yeah, if you guys like the video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and peace.